did make.
Oh, my goodness.
Things just went from bad to worse. The only Irish-born champion in WWE history. The always intense, always focused Celtic warrior, Sheamus.
Can someone explain this to me? How is this fair? How do you put the World Heavyweight Champion in a match against this man when Christian has to defend that title in 48 hours?
Same way you put Randy Orton in a match with that great colleague.
So much to talk about as Christian prepares to go one-on-one with Sheamus.